Hello everyone, this is Face Unknown. In this video, we are going to see about KFC and ideas and plans. KFC is also known as Kentucky Fried Chicken. Is in America fast food restaurant chain, headquarters in Louis, Ventec, that 1441 Gardening Land, that is in USA, that specialized in fried chicken. It is the world's largest second restaurant chain after MC McDonald's, with 22,621 locations globally in 136 countries as of December 2018. In India only 372 branches. It is a big deal, right? The founder of KFC is Harland Sanders, that is, his full name is Colonel Harland David Sanders. Was born in 1890 and raised on farmer outside near Louis Villas, Kentucky. When Sander was 5 years old, her father died, forcing his mother to work at canning plant. He left Sander as elder son to carry for his two younger siblings, having reached 7 years of age. Her mother taught him how to cook. After leaving the family home at age of 13, Sander passed to several professionals with mixed success. In 1930, he took over self-filling station on US Route 25 just outside North Corbin, Kentucky, a small town on edge of Appalachian Mountain. It was her the first server travel the recipe that he has learned as a child. Fried chicken and other dishes such as country ham. After 4 years of serving from his own, let us talk about ideas and plans. Before investing in KFC, location is important. Location must be metropolitan city. Space requirement 2000 square feet. That is, metropolitan city means that is main area that will be given. That is 2000 square feet is the minimum we need. Let us talk about now net worth. Network means that is 1.5 million. That is, you know, assets and liability must be there. For example, we take USA, they will say 50% of, they will not take 50%. We have to show them rupees 5 crores of asset. Next, liquid asset. Liquid asset. Anything gold. Plus, in this we should change it. We should show that processes like this. USA, we have been taken $7,50,000. In Indian money, 2.5 crores. We should pay for them. It will be liquid asset. Then we will talk about that agreement. Agreement, the length of initial KFC terms is dealing is 20 years. They are also providing such facilities for starting by ladies, financial assistance will be provided for the minority group up to 25%. These are the facilities will be provided. KFC processes, we cannot directly talk. It will be agent, some people's or sales. In India, there is an office, Haryana, Deviana. There only we can upload our start KFC. We can contract them. Next step is, you know about application fees, that is 20,000 rupees. Already I said the document verification of liquid asset and cash, etc. We must show 5 crores of value. The time duration will be 30 days to 45 days. Next step, direct interview processes will be done. There the people will come, which place we have been shown, that place will be also they will check. They will be seen it is rent placed or our place. For that it will be 40 days. Totally 80 days will be done this processes. First I have said the document variation, next that interview processes. Totally 80 days will be done. After that 80 days done, we can approve our business. Then we'll give level peoples for training. If we have some buildings, it will be taken. Already building has been done. It will 6 months or 8 months will be done. If you have rent, it will be also taken some particular time. We are starting a business in KFC, it will taken some 8 to 6 months. Okay, next we are going to talk about the what are the advantages of KFC. It will be long term profitable business. It is a KFC, we don't need such as advertisement. It is a good company. We can need advertisement for that goods we have been selling. It will be comes in seasonals, such as it. And another one, it is a good status. For example, we are having our petrol bank, college, school. It is a for us good status. Like this, KFC is also a good status. Everyone knows. KFC disadvantages. Process is very difficult. For starting this, it will take 6 months to 1 year. So everyone can not be so slowly. Next, communication channel is poor for KFC. We can contract website, direct peoples only. It is a one disadvantages. Next one, I forgot to tell that application not applicable for all citizen in India. That is, in India such main places, for example airport, it will be given, they will be decided. Next, expenses and income. If you have income, sales different from one place to another based on area markets. It will be different sales in areas, and another income will be from 1 lakh to 5 lakhs. It is going on till 5 lakhs also. Okay, next we will be seeing expenses. The royalty 4% to 5% that M will be given. Staff salary that will be given. Yearly revenue will 3 lakhs, 5 lakhs. The amount will be come. There will be some softwares for change. They will ask some money. That more profitable business only. It will be a good name for us, no doubt for us. Any other topic I want to talk, just ask in comment section. I will try to talk soon. That's it. Until signing off you, cheers.